Who are you?
And lastly, I want to thank not just my family at General Hospital, but anyone who has ever worked in daytime television